YouTube, this is Sergeant Blockbuster, Pokéfest, Pokemon Go, Pokéfest 2022 day. I've got my drip on, Pikachu dripped out, because hopefully it'll attract better Pokemon, give me better RNG. We're at things kinda got a ballpark, and I'm bending the roof of my car, freaking beam. And so it begins.
Bruh.
Wow.
Your aims suck.
Okay.
Thank God it's 1D. Imagine if it wasn't 1D.
And yeah, Mr. Mime is here too. That's crazy. Before today, I've literally played Pokemon since the start. I've never seen a mime.
Do you think we can move the tent?
We're in the middle of a Poke match, bro.
Oh yeah, bro.
These are limited edition jeans, bro. I can't tear these up. It's Pokéfest today, you know.
Look at this delay gratification.
I can't click it because of a stupid Pokestop. This is purgatory. I'm like genuinely trying. Oh, and it's gone, of course.
I need a remote raid pack.
I do not have one.
Brother, give me credit card.
What? Alrighty then. Well, I gotta quickly get it. Man, the gym is close. Why don't we just jog over, Miss Sun?
That's too far.
It's right there.
That's Maria's Cantina.
Yeah.
That's too far, though.
Where'd you find it?
I'm about to do a microtransaction.
I'm not doing microtransactions.
There's a Mr. Mom right here.
Oh, well, I actually cut my hand during that stunt, and I got blood on my limited edition jeans. My life is ruined.
I brought pocket juice.
I have car water. What, guys, what's the difference between these paths?
What?
Oh, well, of course, I'm going to pick the easier mode. I'm on an island. It's like playing on ultra hard, mega nightmare, difficulty, extreme pain edition mode. So I need all the help I can get. Yes. I'm so happy. I hate having to delete my items. There we go. Because I just maxed my item bag, this should let me get 50 above max. Purchase failed. Why? Okay, they must have either patched it or something. My strat is ruined. I'll buy the battle box for spite. I'll buy this too for the lols, for the memes. So that's how you spend all your money in Pokemon Go really quickly. My god, it's so windy. I just promise you the audio is going to be bad. Take a snapshot of the buddy. So I'm going to spawn him in on the Pokemon court here. Yeah, there we go. Eat the children. Pick them up. Pick them up. Take them away. You know you want a snack. Yes, you know you want a snack. I'm getting like one frame per year. Yeah, swoop down at the children. Oh, what is happening? Whoa, he's chasing him, bro. Well, yo, come back. Come back. Well, my Pokemon left me. I don't blame him. So freaking hot out here. Guys, we gotta keep going. It's so close. We're so close.
8 seconds.
Oh, we're so close.
We're
so close. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at how close. Like last second. Literally last second we did it. I found some shiny trash. Oh shoot. There's a rat. And a shiny rat.
Are you
shiny?
Let's go.
Yeah. Oh, you guys are not gonna believe me. Another shiny.
Another one.
Another shiny.
Dude, I mean, I've gotten zero shinies in the past 2 months.
You think we can? You think we can make it?
There's no
problem. We should just go.
Alright, where are we going? What are we doing?
We're back to the park.
Right, if we go fast, we can get the Kyogre raid. We're not gonna make this Kyogre raid.
Why?
Actually, I'm gonna start it right here.
You think we're not gonna make it? This car has turbo!
Don't kill us. Timer's going down, so we'll be able to catch
Hold
it.
Hold on. We will make it. We will make it. Hold on for the drift, boys.
Don't touch my truck.
Jesus!
We're in the car. Hit the rooster.
All right, let's go, boys.
Go, go, go.
40 seconds. Oh boy, we did it. Yes, I learned to drive playing GTA 5.
I take no driving classes.
I got insta-clapped.
Why they're still here is because they have like inside people.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. I'm gonna do AR mode. Oh yeah. Oh, wow. Whoa. It's being abducted. There goes. Wow. Shut up, rat. I'm trying to play Pokemon. There we go. Got a Pikachu. Pikachu. No. Pikachu. Pikachu. Wah. AR mode sucks, bro. C-Dot, and it's a shiny. I'm turning AR mode off. No, turn off AR mode. I just got a shiny C-Dot.
I don't know what that is.
Okay, here we go. We got a Scrope on the court. Scrope on the court. Got a Pokemon that look like your mother. Whoa, I found something right here. Look at my screen. Oh, look. What is that?
What is that?
Yeah, what is that? Whoa, it's even more busted. Look, it goes into space. It's doing that thing again where it like spawns on a Pokestop and then like, look, I just keep trying to click it and just keeps putting me in the Pokestop. Come on. Dude, I hate that, dude. Look at that. Whoa! Oh, no. I wasn't even recording. I just recorded after, dude. It literally almost hit that car. Yeah, that was nuts. It just flew off. I can't believe I made it over the fence and everything. Dude, yeah. That gave me a heart attack, dude. Almost hit the car, bro. Alright, so after that catastrophe, we wrapped up what was left of the tent. We figured it's probably a good time to call it a day on our Pokemon Go Fest adventure. Thank you guys for watching that video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you guys later.